Yeah, I'm 90% sure that should be there.
Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah, come on in. We're all wrapped up. Thank you. How's your day so far?
Good.
Good. Nice. How old are you?
I'm 24. So 24? 25 on the 25th.
That's good, because I'm telling you right now, I think menopause is a conspiracy.
That's good, because you're far way off, but I'm pretty sure that menopause is a conspiracy. So, I don't want you to fall into the whole thing.
The whole thing.
And did they take your contact information, like your email?
Yeah.
See that gray bucket next to you, Jim?
Mm-hmm.
Have a sneeze into that bucket for a sneeze test.
What?
Okay. Great. I'm going to do a quick sneeze test. Have you done those?
Oh, no.
I'm sneezing that bucket.
Just...
Go ahead, sneeze. Yeah, just give a sneeze into the bucket, yeah. Perfect. Yeah. Okay, that's good. That should be enough.
She looks so confused.
She's completely baffled now.
Hey, how's it going, man? How are you doing?
Here you go.
What time did they have you come here today?
5 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
So almost quitting time. I get to pick up my daughter.
Oh, it's almost quitting time, which is good. I get to pick up my daughter now, which is cool.
Describe your daughter, but describe a horse.
She's in school in the area?
Yeah, she does an after-school program. She's on the track team.
Oh, so
great runner. Real thoroughbred. Give her an apple and she'll run for days.
It's a bit of a long face.
She's got a bit of a long face.
Great mane.
Her mane is just magnificent when she's running. It's great.
Wait, are you making it? Do you have a horse? Not I'm confused now. When you're saying the long face, the mane when she's running, so.
He's explaining our joke exactly.
Sorry.
That's funny, man.
Sal's up.
Are you being helped, sir?
Is it a barbecue chicken hero?
Barbecue chicken hero?
Sure.
Guys, the guy with the beard wants a barbecue chicken hero.
Okay, so Sal's left. Yep. So now Murray's got to steal the money.
All right, there you go.
There you go, Mur.
All right, Mur. Here he goes.
Brother, where are you going, man?
Put it in his pants. Down his pants and ran out with his pants around his ankles.
Go ahead, now, Sal.
A guy came in. He was trying to put that in his pants. He took this.
Want to watch the tape?
I'm gonna show you.
Did he get anything?
I don't think so. He took this. When I saw him, I grabbed it and I threw it over.
That is specifically what happened.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you do it, boys.
This is the room that we would go in.
Here we go, Joe.
This is the one bed.
We've got a guillotine with doll heads.
So this is a place to crash if you needed to. And this is just, you know, sometimes what I get into.
Hobby of yours?
This is basically what, you know, I just...
I find beheading dolls really lets out some steam.
It's just fun to just chop the head off my dolls. This is, you got a fridge in this, our bathroom's here, like I told you, and
so
then...
what exactly are you looking for?
Just chill with Chen.
If Chen's here, he pops in and out. Mm-hmm. So, you know, Chen, you're going to be here this week, you think? Yeah, so if Chen's going to be here, just chill with Chen. He doesn't say much, he just hangs out.
The litter box is mostly Chen.
Yeah, if I'm going to be honest, that works mostly Chen.
Okay.
So, did you want to get breadcrumbs? Because there's some breadcrumbs.
Excuse me, miss.
Excuse me, miss.
Excuse me. Do you know any foods that will make her fertile?
Do you know any foods that would make her fertile? I heard guacamole.
I heard that too.
You heard guacamole?
It's just that when I blast off, I wanted to take.
It's just when I blast off, I wanted to take. Trying to get a rover on Mars here. How long have we been together?
We've been together since the day she turned legal.
Yeah, we've been doing together since the...
Look at Joe!
It works. You guys, that was uncalled for.
Gotcha.
I'm circling him. The entire thing. Don't even stop. You're going to stay this way. Listen, a Murray in motion's got to stay in motion. Yes.
I'm just taking the whole thing in to get a sense of the 360. How's the waist? Let me see.
Put your finger in his pants.
Yeah, let me see. Let me just see. Let me watch your hands. Just put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up. Let me just see. Yeah.
He's got to be so dizzy, I'm getting nauseous.
So, I am reaching a point.
Stop measuring him now as you go around.
Okay. Let me see. Okay. So, we want to...
Do not break circling.
Okay. Let me see. No, I'm good. I got it. So you hold it right there in the center. Yep, there you go. Let me see.
Don't stop.
Yeah, okay. Uh-huh. Okay. Watch your arm. I don't want to make it. That's your measure. Okay, so you're 118-inch waist. Is that? That's great. Great.
All right, bud. All right, mark up his pants.
I'm gonna mark it there. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna taper the bottom here. Jesus Christ. Go.
He's losing it. He's losing it.
Bear it down.
Here we go.
What was your name?
Anna.
Anna, Sal.
Hey, nice to meet you.
I met Bon Jovi last week.
I met Bon Jovi last week, actually.
Oh, awesome.
John Bon Jovi smelled like sandalwood.
Speaking of which, John Bon Jovi smelled like sandalwood.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And he feels like he works out.
He feels like he works out, you know? It's like we got together for a picture of him at Elmer.
Right.
Very muscular guy.
Nice.
Oh, this pops right in.
Sal, look up at her and say, rice?
Rice?
How much rice?
How much rice?
How much rice, what?
Annoyed, say, how much rice could you eat in one sitting?
How much rice could you eat in one sitting?
Oh, much.
Really?
Yeah,
it's filling.
Go get a part in the aisle and make sure he sees your butt crack.
Do we get his parts or?
We got the 42s back here.
Look at this guy's face.
Larry, we got them 42s. Joe, you step around the counter, go help this guy, and sneak up on this guy like you're Dracula.
Can I help you?
Joe, keep going. Joe, follow him outside. Joe, sunlight!
Joe, jam coupons in people's faces.
Pow! I already left.
Pow.
What?
She literally gasped.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Pow!
Joe, would you take a hat in exchange for a quick snuggle with you, or...
Hi, bud.
Quick snuggle.
Quick what?
Quick snuggle. If you'd like, free hat. Do you like the hat?
Yeah.
You want it for free?
Yeah.
All right, you want to snuggle?
Can you snuggle somebody else?
No,
choosing.
It's got to be you.
It's got to be me.
If it's got to be the purchaser. If your name's Joe, let me know. Quick snuggle.
Thanks,
Joe. Oh!
Sorry? Yeah, get a free hat for the purchaser.
Oh, right up in your grill.
Oh, a snuggle.
That's a hug. That's not a snuggle.
Put your arm around me and I'm...
You guys need help with anything?
Like, I'm doing a dance marathon.
Okay.
So I'm looking for, like, a tank.
Start using all new lingo cue, all right? So you guys want your dancing clothes to be on fleek?
Yeah.
Yep, got it. Twerk.
I just started dating this lady. She's got a kid.
I just started dating this lady. She's got like a kid.
I'm just trying to connect with it.
I took it to the movie. I got it. Like those chocolate covered raisins.
It loved those.
It loved those.
Yeah.
If I'm gonna get in with Bay, I gotta pretend to like this thing.
So can I give you a tip first?
Yeah.
Maybe you should stop calling the daughter it.
I'm not exactly sure that it's a daughter.
Does it have long hair?
Right. Well, don't call it. That's rude.
What's that?
Time for broccoli.
Next you go, there's a box on the floor.
All right.
Hand out the broccoli to everybody.
You all got to take broccoli home.
Oh, they're going for it.
Oh, this is so cool, man. Thank you.
Just one each. It's all fresh. It's locally. It's washed. Yes.
Ah, Q supporting.
Yeah, there you go, Q.
The broccoli.
Yeah.
They're eating it.
There you go.
Did this backfire on us?
I don't know about you. Will one of you come up and present the next slide?
Can I?
Do you want to?
I would love to, yeah.
Great. You just hit this button right here.
Workout, pals. Watch us do face-to-face standing team push-ups, pushing ups against each other.
You're going to come opposite me here, and then you're going to want to lean in, okay? And now push out. Push out.
This is a funny visual. Hold it, hold it. She's holding broccoli, watching two grown men. Hold it.
Push back. It's about your core.
Yeah, I feel it. How you guys doing? Looking for some weird, fun stuff tonight?
Q, show these folks the new cutting-edge shredder that you guys have.
You want to check out the coolest thing we have?
It's a smart shredder.
It's a smart shredder.
It will spit out anything of value.
It actually will spit out anything that a light deems important.
You guys have a $20 bill?
Do you have like a $20 bill?
No.
Oh wait, I have a 20.
I have a 20. Yeah, check this out. It will not destroy this $20 bill. Check this out. Right through
You sure you don't want me to try one of your 20s?
You sure you don't want me to try one of your 20s?
No, I don't think so.
Higher.
Say it, buddy.
Higher.
Joe doesn't bend that way.
I'm not flexible. I'm actually known for not being very flexible.
Let's just let him get the massage.
You don't even have to say anything.
What is going on?
Oh, yeah. That's one. Please, Dad, let me do less one. Oh, God, I'll talk.
So ask him for permission to wiggle.
Permission to wiggle?
Keep going.
It's like a workout.
Keep calling him father.
No way.
Ask him if he'll massage your thumbs down, baby.
My hands a little.
Oh, yeah, just toss that in there. Thank you.
To tell this woman, thanks for being a friend.
Thank you for being a friend.
He's got a great shirt, got a great Adam's apple. We should probably tell him about it extensively.
Yeah. Say. Great Adam's apple. He's got a great Adam's apple. Yeah, very strong. Yeah, very, really nice. Really nice. Not good. Congratulations. That's. What's it like being married to that kind of Adam's apple, man? You never noticed that Adam's apple? What are you, crazy lady? You mind if I get a picture of that Adam's apple?
Nah, I'll just bite it.
All right.
Oh, congratulations.
Congratulations.
Okay, Q. Line's very simple. It's my duty, sir.
I mean, I see where this is going 100%. Okay. That's not your receipt, right? You don't need that?
No. Brian, come in.
Okay, my name's Brian. If you need it,
Brian,
sorry.
Come in, Brian.
Okay. Sorry, go for Brian.
Yeah, who took an upper decker in the break room bathroom and didn't flush?
Was that you, Brian?
Is that you, Brian?
It's my duty, sir.
Copy.
Gotta keep yourself entertained at the park somehow, you know what I mean?
Why Upper Decker?
Because a lower decker is just a regular poop.
So you know you're on bathroom duty today, right?
It's my duty, sir. Have a nice day.
Let's get rid of some toxins, eh?
All right, but let's get rid of some toxins.
Just rid yourself of the stress.
Get rid of it. Just throw it out.
And just throw it out. There you go. That's it. The motion helps. Pick up that stress and throw it out.
No ex-wife.
Look at that. No ex-wives.
Right. No stripper daughter.
No stripper daughter. Throw that out.
No stripper son.
No stripper son. Why is everyone stripping?
Making it rain.
Making it rain. Making it rain on your new girlfriend. On your new girlfriend.
Their eyes are closing and doing it in sync.
That's it. Nice. Yes, yes. Great.
Q, we planted a phone next to you there. It's got a guided meditation.
Okay, here we go. Sometimes when you find your mind wandering, sometimes having a soft music in the background to focus on. There you go, sound.
Okay, here we go. This is so stupid.
Here we go. Oh, you guys went to natural history. Very nice, very nice.
Yeah, no, I'm just recording your audio.
Oh, okay.
I just need to record some really dull nonsense for the background of a movie I'm working on.
Because I need to record some really dull nonsense for a movie I'm editing. So I just need like just really dull nonsense. So you guys just be yourself. Is it good if I keep recording you?
Yeah.
Okay, great. I hit the dull nonsense jackpot.
Joe, get away from those cupcakes.
Oh, we started?
What happened to this? I thought you were going to the gym. I thought you were getting in shape.
No, I was. I'm just petting them. I want them to know I'm here. I'm here for you guys. Psst. You on the phone?
Oh, yeah. Oh, hold on a sec.
Thanks, tell them to hold on.
What's going on?
I gotta tell you something.
I've cremated all my dead relatives against their wishes.
I've cremated all my dead relatives against their wishes.
Okay, all right.
None they really could do. I'm the one here that has to deal with it, so it's really up to me.
A little selfish of them to want to be.
It's just a lot of this.
Yeah.
So I was wondering, you know, if there was anything you wanted to get off your chest.
Yeah, anything I want to get off my chest. That's a big question. I'm watching my sister's cat right now.
Yeah.
My friend's a hairstylist, and she's gonna dye the cat's hair.
You're gonna dye your sister's cat?
100%. Yeah.
Oh, nice, Joey.
Well, we're not gonna say nothing.
No, definitely not.
Perfect.
Cheers. Good.
What a cool fellow.
That's how you get your psst on.
All right, here comes your Spanish text message, buddy. Remember, you gotta get somebody to help you write back in Spanish.
Excuse me, do you read Spanish at all?
No.
I got a text, I don't know what it says. It's weird, right? Excuse me, do you speak Spanish?
Yes.
I got a text. I'm hoping maybe you can read it and help me out.
It says, you doctor called me, I don't care.
Right.
Yeah, whatever you're doing.
Drop whatever I'm doing.
Yeah, you don't have to put more than 10 feet.
Oh, don't have anybody come within 10 feet of me. Oh my God.
Girlfriend?
Oh my God.
What you have?
I don't know. Oh my God. Okay, can you answer the back for me? What is your name?
Felomina.
Could you write, I think I just infected Felomina.
Okay.
Oh, she got
I really appreciate you helping me.
Oh my God.
All right.
Okay,
well thank you so much.
So let's just write back.
Let's write back. Here, wait. What's that? What does that mean?
Oh, wait, I am dead?
What's that?
Joey, go back to the guy and ask. You got a hotel room suite? A lot of room?
You getting a suite or everybody's getting their own room?
Can't talk about it.
Oh, you can't talk about it now? Okay.
I think this is the most uncomfortable situation we've ever had.
This is crazy. You like peach cobbler?
Are you a peach cobbler guy? Or? No.
It's how disgusted the guy is with Joe that is like making it for me. Joe, gross.
Gross.
You want to make him lose right now?
Yes, I do.
Joe, let's see you do this. Turn to the bride and ask her, what style was your first wedding dress?
Now this one's flowy.
Oh, we got him.
I know you do.
Sal.
This guy's my hero. He's got comfy pants on.
You don't remember me? I'm Sal. I totally knew you. I was at from Henry's Quinceañera.
Henry's.
Traditionally, guys don't get a quinceañera, but Henry's the best, and he wanted one. I gave love a bad name at that quinceañera. I mean, it was 16-year-olds all over the place, and I gave love a bad name, which doesn't sound right. You know, nowadays, I'm Mexican now.
You Mexican?
Now I'm Mexican. Nowadays, I wasn't. I converted.
He converted?
He converted to Mexicanism.
I don't know.
The quinceañera was so fun.
I'm Mexican now, mate.
No, that's not right. Nowadays I'm Mexican. Okay, just go back to the quinceañera. Do you remember it?
No.
I'm telling you. Look, all I need you to do is look me in the face and just look at me and tell me you don't remember me from Henry's quinceañera. See or no?
Yeah, okay, I remember.
Yes! Yes! Oh! Yes! Thank you. All right.
He said yes, you get it. You beat him in a submission like a piñata.
Well, I am Mexican now.
How do you feel your thoughts, man? What are you thinking while you're looking into the pool?
I was just filling some time looking at the art exhibit.
Yeah, it looks cool. I was just sitting here and I was thinking about...
We buried Lucy in way too much bling.
I think we buried Lucy in too much bling. We really loaded that corpse up.
Lucy and I never got along.
Lucy and I never got along.
I mean, does anybody get along with their mother?
Does anybody really get along with their mother, though?
You know, other thing I'm thinking.
On paper, that baby should have been fine.
I'm just thinking that, like, on paper, that baby should have been fine. They just didn't take into account the velocity.
Oh my God.
Baby should have been okay. Brian, hey man, take it easy.
Good luck.
What is your name?
Dominic.
Dominic.
All right, real quick, let me just weigh your backpack.
And how's that? Is that two? You want to hold?
No, it's fine.
Procedure is like, I got to hold your backpack. Oh. Yeah, I'm sorry.
All right, Q, slowly become Dominic. Start switching everything with Dominic.
Okay, and that's right there. Okay, yeah. Great. And then who are you traveling with?
Well, I'm here with my mom, my brother, and then my uncle.
He's got that bracelet on his wrist.
Yeah. Keep going.
I just got here 2 hours ago.
Okay.
Give him your Apple Watch.
I mean, probably Harry Potter. Just because
make him give you the survey.
Two. Are you more of a planner or a go with the flow type of vacation?
More of like a go with the flow type of person. You know what I mean? I like to show up at the park and then just kind of roll with it.
All right, thanks so much. That's all the time I have.
Okay, if that's cool, I'm gonna go ride the rides with my family. Right?
Yeah.
Thanks, brother. Thank you. Thanks for the gift card.
Okay. Methamphetamine.
You'll know when you have a meth head on the phone. They won't shut up.
Colin Murray, who's a meth addict.
Right. Yeah, okay. For instance, let's just all pretend to dial you. Okay. Hello?
Hello, do you have meth?
You want to change the topic, because if I engage him in meth talk, we'd be here all day talking about meth.
Okay.
Tips and tricks.
Give the illusion that the office is super busy. I call somebody, I put them on hold immediately. Now they're waiting for me.
Right.
Okay, now let's role play. We'll use some of our techniques. So what we're going to do is we're going to call a real client. And let's see. This is James from Professional Coin Galleries. Please hold.
Did you hang up on him or
hold him? I hung up on them.
Idiot.
There you go.
That wasn't good.
By show of hands, how many of you think that you've learned something of value here today?
Oh, five. Wow. Five out of five.
Out of five.
Everyone there thinks they saw a real class.
We just closed the deal.